Hello dear student, how are you? Welcome to our second lesson of Speak English with Michelle in 3 months. Well, the second lesson today we are going to learn how to greet, right? Check what greet means in your dictionary. So we are going to learn how to greet. Okay, so how do we greet in English? How do we greet? When you greet someone, it's like shaking hands, right? You can also shake their hands, right? Shake hands. Shake hands is when you, right? That's greeting. Shake hands, right? Okay, how do we greet in English? When you meet someone, you can say for the first time, you can say hi, right? Hi, hi, hello, hi, hello, right? When you greet someone, you can say hi, hello, you choose, right? And then the person will answer also hi, hello, right? Hi. Hi. If I say hello, what do you say? Hello. If I say hi, what do you say? Hi. Okay. So now we have good morning. Good morning is when you greet someone in the morning. In the morning, that is when the sun is shining, right? In the morning, when the sun is bright, you say good morning, right? Good morning. When you get up in the morning, what do you say? Good morning. And how do they answer? They answer good morning. You can say good afternoon. Good afternoon is when we are in the afternoon, right? When we are in the afternoon, that is the time, the lunch time. When it's lunch time, what do you say? You say good afternoon. And how do they reply? How do they answer? I just say reply, reply or answer. How do they reply? How do they answer? They say good afternoon. So if I tell you good afternoon, you have to answer by saying good afternoon. Now, good evening is in the evening, right? In the evening, when the sun is no longer shining, when the place is no longer bright. Bright, right? When the place is not bright, you say good evening. When everywhere is dark, dark, right? Dark is the antonym of bright. So when the place is dark, we say good evening, right? Good evening. Okay, and how do they, that do we answer? Good evening. Good evening. So if I tell you good evening, how will you answer? You will say good evening. Okay, so now, how, when you start greeting, you have to ask the person if the person is okay, right? So you can also ask, how are you? So after greeting, after saying, for example, good morning, if I tell you good morning, you reply good morning, and then you can ask me, how are you? The answer is, I am fine, thank you. I am fine, thank you. Or you can say, I'm fine, thanks. Or you can say, I'm okay. Or thank you. Or you can say, can't complain, thank you. Or not bad, thank you. So if I say, how are you? or I say, how are you doing? Or I ask you, how are you, or how are you doing? How can you answer? You can answer by say, I'm fine, thank you, or I'm okay, thank you, or can't complain. When you say can't complain, it means you are fine, thank you. Or you can say, not bad, not bad, thank you, right? And you too can ask the question in return, how about you? Or, and you? The person will reply, I'm fine, thank you. So if I tell you now, how are you? You are going to reply, I am fine, thank you. And you will say, how about you? And I'm going to say, I am fine, thank you. Right? How are you? Can you reply? So reply after me, how are you? Okay, I am fine. How are you? I am fine, thank you. How are you doing? Can't complain, thank you. Now, ask me question. I'm fine, thank you. How about you? Okay, I ask you ask me question again. Can't complain, thank you. And you? Okay, so now when you meet someone for the first time, you can ask, how do you do? How do you do? The person will answer the same thing, how do you do? So if I say, how do you do? What will you say? How do you do? Right? Okay, that's great. So this is how we greet in English. So I'm going to show you a little demonstration, an example of what I just said, right? Okay. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And how about you?
I'm fine, thank you. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. How about you?
I'm fine, thank you. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Not bad, thank you. Good evening.
Good evening.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. How do you do?
How do you do?